How do you think your team did?
Wait, ask him the...
That one works. This one doesn't.
Hold on, Freddie, how does it feel? You didn't make the cheerleading squad. Are you okay with this role? Are you cool around being cheerleaders like that?
Okay. One more time for us.
Well, dance on her.
I have a feeling that Stacy has something to say.
Y'all did great.
Okay. So I just want to say that you girls never disappoint with performance and physicality.
And boys.
But that's the first time this year, right? No?
Third year. How long have y'all had guys cheerleaders? Third year?
Oh, sorry.
Cool. I didn't know.
What is a girl and a guy anymore, anyway?
Oh, I was too busy looking at these girls. But the bad thing is it makes me think I need to get my hiney to the gym, like, right now. Right now. But I want to say thank y'all because my husband, who's here tonight, is really glad he came right now. Otherwise. So, thank you, girls. Yeah, great performance always. So exciting. Good. Thank you.
Dallas, you ever go to Falcons games?
I mean, you know, you can't go wrong with the Falcons cheerleaders in the first place. You know, we know they're going to deliver. We know they're going to dance. They're going to be organized. So I thought it was a great choice of songs. It was a little, some of the lip syncing was a little off a little bit, but you know what? It's about the performance. And I think you guys did a great performance.
Absolutely.
Very nice, you guys. Let's give it up one more time.
Y'all look great. Y'all look incredible.
Falcons cheerleaders.
My favorite performance team.
Great job, guys.
Oh, thank you.
Freddie's coming back.
Hey.